Now, to me, this is fun. When I'm comfortable on a river, I really have fun. When you're so used to the smaller boat and it's so light, it just is, you know, it makes it obvious. When normally this boat, you know, it's fine, but I'll get used to it. Right. That's
our next phase.
Right. That's why I took this to Yorkville earlier in the week.
Yeah, it's even good to know how to get out of holes and surf in the creek boat too. So even surfing at Yorkville in this is good practice.
Yeah. I'm just thankful. You know, I got my health. I've got energy. I feel strong. And I'm with you kayaking. It's like, come on, let's give thanks. Yeah, please conserve today. It'll be a good test. Just, you know, it's a long run. That's good. You don't have to prove anything to me. Lower. This water's higher, I know it. Yeah, the one that you went through, that I avoided that, but then I hit the next couple. Yeah, I saw that and I went just left and then I hit the next couple. Right.
I could have put in fourth gear and missed it entirely.
Yeah. I want you to know, Gary, I'm having a blast being with you. We're just taking our time easy. This water is a little higher, which in some aspects it's maybe a little easier. Like, I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know. Well, there's quite a few up here that'll tell the difference, but that rapid seemed easier is what I'm saying. I ferried at the beginning, and then I just let go of the ferrying, and I just bashed through a bunch of stuff. There was some trough. There was that six boat hole. Well, I went in it, Garrett. I went in it sideways, and I immediately went like this, opened it, and I dug in, and I got right out. No attempt to. I'm going to go through it. Why not? Okay, maybe that's so. Can I tell you, I enjoyed that? I had fun. That was fun to me. Does that count for something? That was actually the funnest part of my trip right now, was kayaking. I did not do it on purposefully. I hit you, and then I was a little concerned, and then I wasn't looking ahead. This is just the long wave chain that Sharon loves. We should get some distance. I'm back there. This is a big wave train. I saw the hole, I stayed away from the hole. That wasn't the hole. It did stop me. It's a good thing I'm a good kayaker. I don't know what, it was big, but I was on the edge. I was able to climb out. I was in a pit. Come on, give me some kudos. I was in a monster thing.
All big.
That one on Heaven's Gate, that's the one that is the biggest I've seen. The one that you saw, that thing was humongous. Yes, that's what I noticed. That's the first time that I picked it out ahead of time, and I was watching it, and I turned like this to get, I saw it right there, turned like this, and I went, boom, right into that thing. You know, I was in there for about 10 seconds. Yeah. Sergey was right there for me to you watching me. And then when I got out, instead of saying, yeah, he goes, I thought you said you knew this rapid. It's like, come on, let's.
Normally, where you got stuck, it's not a good thing. At this high water.
I've never been kept there before, right. And
yeah,
hey, again, every time I mention to Sergey, I know that this is higher than I've ever been in it. I'm not saying it's harder. I'm saying it's higher. And he keeps on saying, well, you should have seen it when blah, blah, blah. I mean, acknowledge me. Yeah, this is.
Is it maybe our first time here? I don't know.
I know it was hot. It was a lot hotter. You avoided it. Yeah, it was a big wave train, but it got water up my nose. Yeah, what I did though is I went in it, but I caught the right edge. I didn't want to go into it the middle for some reason.